Amma's wife, and I want to let all of you know that Muhammad has passed away for this cause. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. He died for this cause, and let's hope that Libya will become free. And let's not stop doing what we are doing until this is over. What he started has got to go on, no matter what happens.